Hey, sorry I'm late. Hello?
Marty, make sure you go to the Sunrise Mall tonight at 1:15. It's really important. Be there.
Wait, Doc, what are you talking?
I told you 4 times about that. That's lunch detention. You're a slacker, McFly. Your father was a slacker, too. You're never going to be anything better than him. If he got his grades up, he could have been principal at this school. But you're both slackers.
Well, history's going to change, Mr. Strickland. Let me talk to Ma.
Marty!
Oh, jeez, Doc. Why'd you need me this early in the morning?
This, Marty, the flux capacitor.
The flux capacitor? What's that?
It's what makes time travel possible, Marty. Give me your skateboard. Marty, you now have the first time travel device.
Doc, you're telling me you made a time traveling banana board? All you did was tape it. How is it gonna time travel?
The flux capacitor generates power to the board, which makes time travel possible. All you have to do is flip it over and type in the date you want to travel. Once you hit 25 miles per hour, you can go travel to that time.
Okay, Doc. Whatever you say. Wait. This can go anytime?
Anytime since the dawn of time, Marty.
So, you're telling me I could go back to 1981 and get my dad to get his grades up so he can become principal of the school and I can keep skateboarding here.
As long as you don't alternate with your dad or ruin the future, you'll be fine.
Alright, so I'm gonna go to 1981, get my dad's grades up, and I'm gonna do it right now. So I'm gonna leave, I'm gonna skateboard that way. 1981. And I will see you hopefully soon.
Good luck. Wish me luck.
You don't know me, but get your grade up in this school. So, good things will happen if you get your grade up.
Who are you?
My name's Armstrong. Billy Armstrong. So, Billy. Get your grades up, please.
Okay.
Trust me.
Hey, Armstrong. I don't like what you did out there. So why don't you make like a tree and get out of here?
Biff, buddy, Biff. I really, really need that board, so can I make you a deal?
I'll listen.
Okay, well, you're gonna think I'm crazy, but I'm from the future, and that board will get me back to the future. So, if I tell you all the important events that could make you a billionaire in 2011, will you give me the board?
All right, I'll give you the board.
Okay, well, first of all, in 2008, the President of the United States is John McCain. In 2010, Texas Rangers won the World Series. The Pittsburgh Steelers won the Super Bowl. The Netherlands won the World Cup. So if you bet on all of these, I can get you rich. So will you please give me the board now?
All right. Awesome.
Thanks, Biff. Oh, and Biff. By the way, it's make like a tree and leave. Time traveling isn't meant to be for this kind of stuff. Oh well.
Hey, you
guys
see
your
boy?
Oh, go ahead.
Such a weird. I love Mr. Blue. No, don't love him. He calls me the weirdest.
Wait, so you're allowed to skate here?
Yeah, of course. Your dad's the principal. He lets us skate whenever we want.
Oh. Okay.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.